Well, guys, I'm going to talk about my stereo setup. First, I want to get on the fact of the dad's trimming of the 99 to 02 versus the 2003 to 2007 Classic. As you know, the 2003 to 2007 Classic, the dash deal is a lot wider and this is narrower. So what I had to do, well, I had me a touchscreen stereo first, and it was pretty bad.
I liked it, but I sold it and I regret it.
But I do have another stereo like this. It's a Pioneer Mix Tracks or something like that. But I got it from a friend, so it didn't come with the power cord. So I went ahead and got this as a backup, so I wouldn't be sitting here without a stereo, because that's no fun. But what I did was I trimmed the dash to where it'd be taller, so that all this could fit off in here. And this being for an 05 setup, it didn't fit properly. Everything was loose, so I had to kind of rig it to where it would fit. Put some stuff under this to hold the CD player up to where it wouldn't slide back. But anyways, I'm going to cut the video, and I'm going to Bluetooth the stereo to my iPad and show you how good it sounds for a $20 stereo. It sounds really good. Well, guys, it wouldn't let me video and play music from my iPad at the same time, so I'm just gonna see if I can find a station on the radio and see if it plays. And I'm in luck there. This stereo sounds really good. Another thing I did was I rigged up some speakers under my seat from my old stereo I had. It's Sony speakers.
I'll show you what they look like.
Oops. As you know, I keep my truck pretty clean. I keep everything up to date on it, or I try my best to. I had to change the oil yesterday because I haven't changed it since I got it out of the shop, and I checked it yesterday. Well, no, actually, I didn't check it yesterday. I had a little message on this thing right here come up. It turned yellow and it said, check engine oil level. And I checked it and there was maybe a cup of oil in my truck. No wonder the motor didn't blow up. It wasn't a good deal. I don't know, but I took it to this guy before I took it to the shop. And he likes to take parts off of trucks and stuff and like take gas and oil at them. Like if he doesn't have it for his truck, he'll take it out of other people's truck while he claims he's fixing them, but he really doesn't. So that probably could have happened, because I know my truck doesn't use oil that bad to where it used in like 2 months. There's no way. So he had to have. But on another note, this is a really nice stereo. They sell them at Walmart, and the price says 19, but with tax it's 21. So I would recommend one of these. It's a really nice stereo for 20 bucks. But I'm gonna have to order me a power supply harness for this one right here. These are pretty nice too. They light up and change colors. I think this one does. There's some of them that does and some of them that don't. So I'm not really sure. See if I can find anything else to talk about my truck. Oh, I do. I never showed y'all these, I don't think, on YouTube. These underglow lights I have under my dashboard and in the back. Can't really see them because it's... Oh, yeah, you can see it. I paid 60 bucks for these at AutoZone. and I would say it's well worth it. They're Bluetooth with my iPad, so I can change the settings on them. Maybe I have the app still. Let me check real quick. I'll get back with you. Yes, guys, I still have the app, and I just Bluetooth it with my iPad, and I got them set to blink, which is on the white light setting. But you can do it any color you want. These things are, like, totally awesome. Here's the little Bluetooth hub right here. And they're on the back, too. They look pink, but from where it's the camera's shining, but they're white. As you can see, they're white, yeah. The camera just makes it look different. Yeah, guys, that wasn't really good yesterday. The oil pressure was about down to almost this one right here. But I had my mom pick me up some oil, and I had to pay her back. And I went on ahead and changed it yesterday. I don't take my truck to get the oil changed at shops because I don't trust them. They say they do the work and they don't, and you end up broke down somewhere because they don't want to work with you and try to cheat you. Yeah. Well, 3.5 be having some songs, I tell you. Yeah, I painted all this crap on the inside. I kind of like it, but yeah, blue's my favorite color. I don't know if I want to change it though. I don't know if I should to like a black or white. Maybe red, I don't know. I don't know about red. I don't think I'd do that. I like the blue. It sets pretty good. Alright guys, subscribe for forward content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And keep it real. Catch you guys later.